story of America's oldest unsolved crime. Located in Fall River, Massachusetts, sits the Borden House. On August 4th, 1892, the bodies of Andrew and Abby Borden were found. Andrew had been hit with a hatchet 11 times and Abby was hit 18 times. Their bodies were discovered in two separate places in the house. Andrew was found downstairs on the sofa, still in the position as if he were asleep. This is where he would go all the time to nap during the day. And Mrs. Borden, Abby, was found upstairs in the guest bedroom. She was on the side that was closest to the window and face down on the floor. During this time, along with Mr. and Mrs. Borden, Lizzie Borden, Emma Borden, John Morse, and their maid Bridget Sullivan, who they referred to as Maggie, lived in the home. Emma was away during the murders, so she was never a suspect. This is going to be a three-part series, so I'll be posting part two soon.